contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Approaching the ring, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
Here comes one half of WWE's Twin Magic, Brie Bella.
You know, Brie and Nikki are almost impossible to tell apart, as we've seen from some referees in the past.
Besides the fact you can barely tell them apart, they are so evenly matched in every possible way. It's just too close to call.
Nikki Bella going for it. And here's Nikki Bella.
Collar and elbow tie up.
Nikki Bella has been so far in this match. Well, not a beast, more of a beauty.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
What a shot!
And there's the reversal.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, that's devastating.
And Brie comes up with a vicious counter.
Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
Got what's going on here.
Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE while being a former Divas Champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E! Network's Total Divas show.
What an impressive combination of moves.
And Nikki's got something naughty planned.
And Brie's floored.
Oh, man, and somewhere in the locker room, Daniel Bryan is wincing.
Wow, what a move from Nikki Bella.
Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the pump.
You know, could only a two count.
Oh, no!
Try to put her away. Oh, you do not get up from that.
We got to cover.
Nikki Bella wins. Nikki Bella wins.
We got a couple of highlights. fans here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.